Welcome to JakeWeb, web-based game development with JavaScript. If you want to learn to create web-based games using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, you've come to the right place. Of course, you could create games with JavaScript, which is the focus of this e-text, but you can also put the JavaScript concepts you learned to action in its more common use, developing website functionality and web-based applications. JavaScript is in demand, and if you know one programming language, then it will be easier for you to learn others. Lucky for us, programming languages share many fundamental concepts, structures, and even syntax. Creating games will give you an opportunity to use all the fundamental tools offered by most programming languages. By completing the lessons and challenges in this e-text, you will use variables, functions, conditional statements, loop structures, arrays, and strings, to name a few. And you will manipulate the CSS of elements on the fly with the use of JavaScript. You will create buttons and the functionality that occurs when those buttons are pressed. You will make splash screens and random events. You will make elements appear and disappear. You will add sound effects and background music to enhance the gameplay experience. You will move elements around the game screen and detect when those elements have been clicked on. You will move the background to create the illusion of character movement, and you will detect keyboard input to provide desired gameplay, such as using arrow keys to run and jump. You will detect collisions between various elements, such as between the player character and other game elements. After completing all the lessons, you should have the tools to create a wide variety of games.